Yep, there he goes. Then things start pulling up. Wind back to him.
Yep.
Pull up. I'm just going to go and touch Skylar there. Check this. If he comes, coming at you, just wind fast. That's it, he's coming at you, keep going, don't stop whining or he will shake his head and spit the hook out. Keep going, faster. He's acting like he's still there. Keep going. Start walking this way. Go that way. Faster and harder you go, the faster you'll come at the boat, and then it's a lot harder for you to turn into the gap. But if you go slow now, you'll be slowing down, steer into the propeller, and I'll get the absolute step left. Don't go too short. You just want his cheek on the surface. Don't hold the rod back, hold the rod normal. Somehow when you held it back, you pulled him under your feet.
Yep.
Try to do that again, because I can't gap when he's under your feet. Cool. He's got to be out under the boat. Just get ready to wind again.
But it won't be long before I realize it's a picture in my head. In my head. And I know they're just fragments of a world where your absence all I get to see. Take me back to the planet. The planet where you and I are still meant to be. Cause I'm in.
Cause I'm